It's like nothing you've ever seen, and it gives a whole new meaning to the word bling.
I've seen bling bling, and I've seen pieces that are worth more money at jewelry shows in New York. But I've never seen a piece of history like this before, so I'm pretty excited.
You're looking at a diamond and emerald cross and a diamond and ruby ring that are part of papal history. The cross and ring were made in the late 1800s for Pope Pius XII. Together, they're valued at $1.2 million. And for the next few weeks, they'll be at Perry's Emporium.
There's 12 major stones in the cross that weigh over 60 carats, and then the ring has a 12.75-carat diamond in it, with 14 old European cut diamonds around it, and that weighs another 6 carats.
Pope Paul VI brought the cross and ring to the U.S. during his historic visit in 1963. He was the very first pope to visit the U.S. According to these United Nations documents, Pope Paul gave the cross and ring to the UN on the condition that they use it to alleviate human suffering. The UN auctioned the ring for $64,000 and donated that money to charity. Since then, it's changed hands a few times. Now, Perry's been approached by the current owner to sell the pieces. He plans to put the cross and ring on eBay to sell to the highest bidder. But first, he's going to display them in the store.
And we're
going to
have an armed guard here, maybe more. Why it's here, because it's such a high-value piece, but it's also such a rare piece. I mean, it's all one of a kind, and to have the history of have two popes that have ownership of it, I think it's pretty cool.